I'd like to help the family. Is there anything I can do?
Eager. There is a member of our little community I've suspected for some time now. My own inquiries have proven fruitless.
Okay.
But your relative newness will likely make it easier for you to sniff out the truth. I would have you investigate this person. Should you find proof of any heresy or disloyalty, you're to bring it to me. So you can be trusted, and you'll be rewarded.
Okay.
You mentioned a reward?
There is a relic, a sacred cowl, that I've been holding on to. Perform the deed to my satisfaction, and it's yours.
All right.
Consider it done.
Superb. Here. Uh-huh. This is a chance to prove your value to them.
But time out.
Hi, Confessor.
Yes? What is it, child?
Mother, fault, other work.
Any other work you need done?
I'm still waiting on the results.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Would you mind answering a couple questions for me?
Certainly.
Mm-hmm. All right.
There's so much radiation on the island. How come people here don't get sick?
Some do. But most of our family has been blessed at birth with an affinity for the glow.
I am actually curious.
It's no more to us than a May ray. Warm, comforting. It's why a place like this island truly is meant for his children.
I see.
Others simply wither away while we gladly await division.
Children are responsible for fog.
I heard the children are responsible for the fog. Is that true?
Of course. The fog predates our arrival on the island, certainly. But before us, it was but an occasional presence. Yet through our faith, our devotion to family, Adam saw fit to reach across the land, claiming for us more, year after year, until near all lay beneath his grasp.
So the fog spread.
Was there something else I could answer?
I don't think they're responsible. I think they're kind of delusional. Previous confessor?
What happened to the confessor before you?
Martin. No one knows. One night he was sleeping in his chambers in the vessel, and the next morning he'd simply vanished.
The Institute,
the other zealots and I organized a party to try and find him. To no avail. I wouldn't be shocked if he took up in Far Harbor or fled to the south. His dedication to Adam had become questionable. He'd done nothing when Far Harbor executed one of our missionaries. So I dare say it's best that he fled.
Didn't have anything else.
Adam?
I think I know enough. Now I gotta do this mission for them.
Identify. Law abiding. Commencing attack on hostile target.
A guardian? Hang on. Shoot your arms out real quick. There we go. A weird weakness to have, but a weakness no less, and it shall be exploded. Exploited. Let's go through. Now, where's our Assaultron buddy? Huh? Old buddy, old pal. Let's keep creeping. I believe he's like Fuck. Yeah. Here he is. It's your boy. On the track. Coming at you live. Something. Come on. I wish there was. There we go. He's crawling after me. Thank you. it's pretty funny how it was swiping at me with the one arm. Respectable though. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste any more ammo on you. Just gonna beat the crap out of you. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, it blew up on me, dude. I'm surprised it didn't kill me. I just finessed my way through. Oh shit, I didn't mean to go back in. Fuck. Ah, I didn't mean to leave. Gotta go back in, don't I? Hopefully they're not right here. Don't be right here. That was a lot of work. I don't want to go freaking and have to restart the save or some crap. That was freaking tough, though. That was a freaking gauntlet. Oh, it's chained. Okay, so I don't have to worry about that yet. That's cool that they do that. This must be like a loop around, basically a secret way in. Wonder why anyone would need a secret way into the area. Does this open a door? Yes, it does. Come on. There we go. Okay. It's offline. I gotta turn it back online then. It's connected to this thing. Now what? Oh, come on.
Where'd
you
go?
Assaultron Dominator? Dude. Oh, my God. I'm gonna die.
This fight is already over, human.
I completely agree with you. Honestly, I do. God, this is insane. So, tell me how I defeat an enemy that's already way stronger than me, just so they can send it, another one in to come kill me. Come on, man. Like, what am I supposed to do about that? It's not like there's, like, something I can exploit with this one. Do I have, like, mines or anything? I do. So, it came from a door. Hang on, I gotta open. He came from the door on the bottom left. Alright, let's open this door again. And I can't open this just yet. Actually, here. Okay, don't put that down yet. I need to open this door first, then I'll put the mine down. Boom, put that right there. I'm gonna hope Piper doesn't hit it. And I'm gonna switch to, what's my most powerful weapon? The most efficient one is this one. Efficient and powerful is this one. So I'm gonna stick to this. Catch him. Oh my god, I'm dead. doing it. Just do. What is this? What?
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
What the fuck? Or what I have to do is get that thing that I built over there and bring it back. Well. I can skip this, I guess. It's not that riveting.